Hi, my name is Late Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more aspects. No spoilers.
Rich, where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left it a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with the same experience, that's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I dream. Everyone is always young relative to something, right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
You opened my case.